Let me go on my phone real quick to test this. The stream will be coming on YouTube, by the way. Oh, yo, hold up. We need to change the name. This ain't justice. Okay, well, it's a very boring and generic name, but who cares, right? There you go, it's updated. Updated. Man, I gotta type this right. There we go. Good morning, you honeys. My name is Jacksepticeye. Oh God, Jesus. True Trezzy sent me a message. I don't really care. I gotta plug my phone in, and I'll check his message in a second. Don't worry about him. My phone charger's actually working now. That's a plus. What the frick does he want? Lying. It's okay. I don't even care. Okay, time to play Life is Strange. Okay, hold on. Gonna wait till I get in the game so I can actually freaking speak. And it'll go on YouTube, so... Okay, basically, I am really hype about this because, the old Life is Strange, not gonna lie, is the first video game to make me cry. I'm not even gonna lie, okay? I'm not gonna lie. Did make me cry a little bit. Freaking sad, dude. But basically... That is what we are going to be playing, Life is Strange Before the Storm. And Chloe was probably my favorite character from the last one, besides for Max. So, pretty sure. Well, maybe even my main character. The soundtrack in these games are just perfect. Just everything is perfect. So. Dude, these games, man, I can't even express my love for these games. I can't. I had to get it. Because it just came out yesterday. Soundtrack alone's making me freaking sad a little bit, dude. That's how freaking powerful this game is. No, don't switch profiles. Wait, there's only 3 episodes! We only get 3 episodes! Yo, I'm sad, man. We only get 3 episodes? One and more. And there's an extra episode that I didn't get because I'm balling like that. Well, we're gonna do the one that I have. Oh, it's an Illuminati eye. Perfect. And now it's an eagle instead of a butterfly. Somebody just started texting me and then just went on to do a live video. Well, they don't care about me, obviously. RIP. Okay, I'm not watching that right now. I gotta pay attention to this beautifulness. No, Chloe? You what? What did you learn about standing on train tracks, Chloe? That didn't end well. Chloe, you're about to die! Chloe? Don't do this, Chloe. Don't do this to me. Don't do. We can't lose you again, Chloe. We can't lose you again, Chloe. Stop being sad and stuff. There you go, Chloe. But that's still freaking stupid. Who are you? The freaking kid by went from Stand By Me. Freaking stood in front of the train, tried to dodge it. The frick are you doing, Chloe? Stop. Can't die.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
Mom, oh, I could actually control me.
If she knew I was out.
That was a weird thing to say. Alright, let's go. Now, as we're walking to freaking this party, I think. I don't freaking know. It sounds like a party. I'm just gonna say, I'm really freaking psyched because 2K18 Prelude comes out next week, like this exact day, 7 days. I'm so hyped! They made it GTA now. It's GTA now. You get to run around. There's no affiliations. You can play with anybody, which I don't really like that. I wish they still kept the parts. But it's dope! So.
This place is awesome.
I know. I know it is.
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
What the frick am I doing? Stand still. Chloe, move. I can move faster. Machinery, what do you do? I can look at
that. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Going to abandoned mills never turns out good.
Car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
Hey, Bouncer. Looks like that one dude from Saints Row.
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
And that means you're not legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
What now? I want to get into the party.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand
can
up?
Can I drive
him?
In?
Or can something around here help me convince him?
What about a gun? Do we have a gun? Oh, listen. Don't listen! Go in!
So hard.
Yeah, get in there! Stop listening! Oh, why am I walking? Gas can. Oh my god. Pour it in the fire! What the...
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
That's awesome. Screw your mom. Okay, I'm leaving. What am I doing? Okay. I'm gonna watch this.
Those guys need to get a room.
World Star!
Or not.
World Star! Ooh.
Damn.
Mind your own business.
World Star. That's what I would do. I'm gonna put out my phone and start screaming World Star. That would probably get me jumped, but who cares, man? At least World Star. Why am I running away from it? That's not gonna help. Machinery. What can I freaking do? Bouncer. Okay, well, I'm going past you. Yo.
Keep walking, kid.
Taste Iron Punk. That sounds like a freaking awesome freaking party. I want to get in. Gas can. What can I do?
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
I didn't think about that. It's right next to a fire. Why would you guys do that? You're stupid.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
That sounds freaking
nothing
emo.
Says badass like a nice floral print.
Obviously. New dialogue. Yo, what can I do?
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Oh, let me inside now. Oh, back talk challenge. What is this?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Oh.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Alright, that's it. That's it.
Aww. Isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Not really.
Okay, kid. I get it.
And you don't. He looks like freaking Roman Reigns and The Rock breeded together.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Yo, sorry, y'all. My mic unplugged. All right, time to insult him. Okay, I gotta get my mic up around. There we go.
A girl like you with pretty flowers on her bicycle.
Oh.
Picture me on what I can do.
Oh.
Traditional Samoan.
Oh, I was right. He is Samoan. Dang, I'm freaking good at tattoo.
Look,
guessing.
My boss decides who gets in.
Your boss, your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
No.
Not really.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
Backhand him.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
So insulting people does work. I'm kidding. Don't do that. Actually, no. Don't do that. Unless you want to. I'm going to try to go the nice route. Wait, this is Chloe. Never mind. I forgot I was... Oh, God. I choked. Nice, we got in.
Intense.
Yep.
Hey, Delia.
Cute dog.
That's an awesome deer. I want that. Don't touch my soul with dirty hands. You know what? Pastime beer. This is a good party. Perfect. What can I do now?
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and
I won't pet him. That's not a good idea. What am I doing? Oh no. Aw. It is a good idea.
She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither.
Drunk girl. Ooh.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Oh, all his head.
Don't mess with Damon. Thanks for the memo.
Who's Damon? Matt Damon?
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute. Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
No, don't do it. Be good.
Is that guy selling merch?
It's not gonna take any more
Wish
than
I had some.
I don't need no cash. Take it.
$20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No. Boom, gang. No. Steal it! I'll go up the stairwell yet. Ooh, Frank. Yeah, dude, this is Frank. The jerk from the old game.
Yeah.
Actually. Didn't he end up being cool at the end? Never mind, I'm sorry, Frank.
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
I miss the old Chloe, though.
How'd you even hear about this little shit?
Like the one with Ashley Burr's voice?
Internet. How else?
That was a good Chloe. But this one, new one's good too, but.
Fucking kids.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. as soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye.
Run, I got my dog. So we need cash. Basically, is what he's saying. She's saying is that I need cash. Spot me some.
How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Never mind then.
Suit yourself.
Huh? What else could I have
she
said
returns.
To him?
Returns.
I don't have money yet. Come here a lot.
So you come here a lot?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Okay, well, I don't have money, so.
Whatever.
No weed for me. Syringes.
No thanks. I tried to avoid hepatitis when I did. Classy.
What's this poster of? Classy. Let me see. Classy. Dartboard.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
That's a horrible way to make important life choices. Take, a burr.
Drink more, feel less. Yes, please.
Oh, perfect. Now I'm drunk. Nice. Oh, I want to graffiti it. Evil eye, bruh. Gotta get that Illuminati in.
What are you looking at? $300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool.
I hate Prescott. He was a jerk in the last game until, like, the end.
Okay, 3.
Oh, no, I don't want to push through the crowd yet. I want to see what's going on over here. Who's the chill girl?
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Power to do it. If you don't have 20 bucks, beat it.
Okay, perfect. Not yet. There is something else we need to look at, I think. Skeevy guys. And a knife. Oh, that's all, that's it?
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
I don't blame her. I like Chloe, but nobody should trust you around knives. I'm going up the stairwell, that better view of the show. Oh, I can only
half
look at it.
The stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Well, okay, time to go push through the crowd then. I don't know why I'm not jogging, but.
Okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
You know what? I'm gonna apologize. Wait, hold up. I don't wanna, like. I'm gonna apologize.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care either.
Let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right, mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Yep, that's about what I would say.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
New dialogue. Can I speak to them?
If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way.
Okay, never mind. Never. Nope.
Yeah. Yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
Looks nice. The cringe. There we go. Yeah, I'm leaving. Wait, I can't. What the frick? I can't leave. What the frick? No!
My beer, bitch.
That was the cringiest piece of dialogue I've ever heard.
It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
This is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some man.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Oh, it's Rachel! Oh, shoot. What's up?
Hurry up!
That was a little bit cringy, but you know what? It's Chloe and Rachel. It's okay. It's okay if you cringy. What did you want? Okay. I had to tell him that I did see the first Life is Strange. I watched it, too. I watched it from, like, Dashy and stuff. I watched it, actually. Who did I watch it from first? Wait a second. I did watch it from Dashy first. Yeah, I did watch it from Dashy first. I played it, and then I watched a little bit from Dashy. And is this game frozen already? Ma'am. Hold on, how long have I been streaming? Gotta see this. 20 minutes. Well, guys, I think that'll do it for the first episode. Make sure to smash that like button in the face. And subscribe for more Life is Strange videos coming soon. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace!